Next, we're going to play a trumpet tune written for Maynard Ferguson and Wayne Bergeson. Maynard and Wayne.
It sounds louder this way. I forgot how this one went.
Oh. Here we go. One, two, three, four.
Oh,
That's okay. Next up, Stolen Moments by Oliver Nelson. It'll feature Ryland Ryder on alto sax. This one time through the solo section.
Okay. I'll watch it.
Thank you.
taking personal on this. Personal goodbye. That's okay.
It's just
This is one song I'm using.
Me.
We're doing a Kumano.
So three times?
Yeah,
what
do
you have to
read?
Is
there not?
Two times.
There's no
Kumano. Gotcha, brother.
What key is it in?
I know the tune. Okay. One.
different stuff.
You started.
Okay. It's just the beginning. You know how I forgot all
the whole thing in
the Chicago.
Right, and you got solo at
the Chicago concert.
Alright, this next tune is a funk chart called The Chicken, and it's going to feature Spencer Smythe on bass. Okay, on Isaac.
Oh, yeah.
That one. Sing, sing, sing. Violin Ryder's gonna channel his inner Benny Goodman on clarinet, and it'll feature Isaac Finneson on the drums.
Oh, I forgot.
One time on 48. One time on 48.
We're just doing it as written, right? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, four. There's eight
I'll
bars
try to remember.
On
the okay.
Thank you.
Because last time I was like on the hand, I think.
Yeah. We're going to slow it down with a ballad. This is a jazz interpretation of the Beatles' Yesterday.
Should I do Brunches?
Yeah.
The score man,
hope so.
Should I just
Yesterday?
You
don't
have
oh,
it. There
it
is.
Oh, okay.
Should
I do Brunches?
Worry, you're
freaking me out.
Very good.
Like, what? You got to put
your
music on.
Oh. Should I do Brunches?
Yeah.
Okay. That's okay. That's all that time.
I said it like four times before you heard it.
One, two, three. Next up, we have Herbie Hancock's Chameleon, a shortened version of it.
I guess we couldn't play the long version.
Thank you. Okay.
Almost. So close.
Okay.
Two songs.
No, I'll do it. Spencer, you just don't want to think two times?
Sure.
Okay, yeah. So three times at 33.
Wait, how's it go?
At 33?
Yeah.
Not 32.
Next up, John Coltrane's Mr. PC. Three times.
Like that? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's too slow.
There we go.
Is that
good?
Yeah, sure. I'll speed up.
One, two, one, two. We'll be right back. Last tune, this is the Omak High School Jazz Band. Thank you.